This is a submarine, one of the most technologically advanced vessels in the world. But why do we really need submarines? During decades of development, submarines have evolved from ships that can dive into vessels that can remain undetected for weeks at a time. Their purpose has gone from sinking ships to playing an active role all the way through, from peacetime to times of conflict, protecting civil society. Because they are the ultimate way of acting undetected, they make it possible to gather enemy intelligence without leaving a trace. In escalating conflicts, the enemy can't approach coastal areas without taking a major risk, not knowing where a submarine might operate. By using a submarine fleet, the message is conveyed even in peacetime. A potential enemy must overcome the submarines before reaching the coastline. That is the threshold effect of submarines, making the enemy carefully consider the risks before attacking, and keeping conflicts away from cities and civil society. And finally, locating and incapacitating submarines requires a significant deployment of resources, whilst still being at the mercy of a torpedo. And that's why a submarine is considered a force multiplier. In a world where you are always being monitored, the last remaining domain where you can operate undetected is underwater. And from the depths of the seas, submarines are an important asset in keeping the oceans open and safe.